Climeworks is looking to bridge the gap between nature and technology. They have developed a system to reverse climate change. The CO2 is filtered directly from ambient air through an absorption-desorption process using direct air capture, the world's first commercial carbon removal technology. The current technology has been proven in a prototype, already retrieving tons of carbon from the air in Switzerland. But to reach their goal of capturing 1% of the global CO2 emission by 2025, they needed to develop further concepts to be more scalable, future-proof, and fit into our natural landscapes. Climeworks selected Accenture to develop a new infrastructure based on Accenture's unique market experience, Accenture's Industry X engineering knowledge, and the strong multi-year relationship with external partners. With digitization and data, Climeworks aims to gain a better understanding of the influences on CO2 capture, improve maintenance of its CO2 filter system, and improve cost and output efficiencies. Accenture proposed the implementation of a digital plant solution, which makes use of intuitive dashboards and predictive analytical models and applications to improve insights from industrial plant data and enhance decision-making. With real-time access to data and analytics, they can predict asset performance, identify anomalies, optimize plant maintenance and performance, and lower energy consumption. Our shared vision is to inspire 1 billion people to remove carbon dioxide from the air, so we can truly become a mediator between environment, technology, and people, ultimately making the system more economic, more efficient, and more sustainable.